Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there. Hi! So, today we're going to talk about Bino. Bino is a chihuahua. He is 11 years old this year, in November, and we've had him since 2006. We got him from my cousin, who lives in Los Angeles. So Bino was his first, and then he decided he couldn't keep him anymore, so he wanted us to have him, and we totally agreed. I was like dying for another dog, so I was so excited. And I've always loved chihuahuas. He doesn't know he's a chihuahua. He thinks he's a cat, actually. Anyway, so basically, my cousin in LA sent him on a plane all the way to Miami in February of 2006, and we got him, and he was so tiny and so cute. Everyone who meets him loves him. He's the sweetest dog in the world, and I don't know, I just love him. So some people ask me, what's so great about Bino anyway? He's just a dog. Just a dog? Come on, people. This is not just a dog. I'm so used to a big dog now. I'm so used to having Katya around. Like, he's so tiny. Say hi, Bino. Hi. He's just the sweetest dog you'll ever meet. Like, he loves everybody. He just falls asleep on your lap. Like, he'll literally just fall asleep as you're holding him and petting him. And Bino, do you want to go out? See, he's like totally listening. Do you want to go bye-bye? You want to go bye-bye? Oh, now he thinks we're going bye-bye. No bye-bye, Bino, no bye-bye. Later. He's just the sweetest dog. And I wish I could take him back with me, but unfortunately it's not gonna happen. So you're gonna be seeing a lot more videos with Bino in them because I'm obsessed. I am Bino obsessed. I've always been Bino obsessed.
Bino! Bino! Are you gonna be on YouTube? Are you gonna be on YouTube?
We are at Pet Essentials and we are going to give Bino a bath.
Bino, are you gonna take a bath? Are you gonna take a bath?
Yeah, you're gonna take a bath.
If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and if you don't want to miss any of my upcoming videos, hit that subscribe button, and until next time, stay colorful.